Josh Myers would get things going here at Wayne Trace. Drives and floats it in off the iron, and it floats in. Here's Nate Gerber. Blocks the shot from the back and takes it down the other end. And it's Alex Reinhardt who drives, skips it in, and scores off the glass. And one, earning the foul. And we'll take a look at our final score, 47-38. Wayne Trace, Vining scoring 15 points tonight.